Hi. Good afternoon. We are here in St. Michael's Cathedral. This one is the St. Michael's Cathedral. It's the Catholic Church. This is perfect. So we're going inside. That's going to the St. Michael's Hospital. And I will show you one by one because you will be confused. Let's go to the cathedral first. This is the St. Michael's Catholic Cathedral Basilica. Was too high, and so let's go like this. This is the St. Michael's Cathedral here in Toronto, downtown. And this St. Michael's Cathedral. It was the cornerstone of St. Michael's Cathedral was laid on May 8, 1845 by the Most Reverend Michael Power. It is the first Catholic Bishop of Toronto here, Michael Power, and it was designed, this cathedral, by William Thomas. The building is an adaptation of the 14th century English Gothic style. It was consecrated on September 29, 1848. But it was through the transepts remained unfinished. So St. Michael's adheres to the ancient cruciform shape of religious structures. The interior of the cathedral has undergone a number of transformations. The great chancel window, it was installed in 1858. And it was executed by Ethan Stevenson, a gifted French artist, and it was donated by the Bishop de Charbonneau. Yeah. It is the English speaking Catholic archdiocese. This is the Virgin Mary. That's the St. Michael's Boys Choir. And on the other side is St. Michael's Choir School. And this is the, that's the Paris Hall. That's the parish hall. This is also the St. Michael's Choir School. Other side, and on the other side, it was built It was the St. Michael's School. And this is for the boys. It was built in 1900. And okay, that's it. And don't forget to subscribe my channel, Annabelle Moranio Vlog. Have a good day.